off of nothing.
Well, we're going to start out with a real treat right here in the beginning. You're going to get to see probably the largest airplane of the show. This is Mr. Jim Ellis from Guthrie, Oklahoma. He's one of America's finest builders. He has a fleet of fabulous airplanes. This one, of course, filled up the trailer for this trip. We're glad that this is the one he chose to bring. It's a 40% scale of a Piper Pawnee. The Piper Pawnee is used in agriculture for spraying fields. Jim has even put a functional spray system on this plane. It holds up to 2 gallons of water. Keep an eye on the back taxiing process of this airplane.